And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dishonored. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button. Definitely enjoying the gameplay. Thank you guys for all the support. Let's go do some more gameplay of Dishonored campaign.
I trust you, Charles. I hear the Watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all it is.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. Locked? One of the servants. We've been in here. Let me see. It seems I have.
Come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Right?
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies, and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Take it easy there, old son.
I'm all right, Colonel. Went down the wrong way. Now about these overseers.
Who is just as guilty as my own men, if not more.
But my overseers have a name to protect. I can't allow you to... Oh, no. This can't be happening. Who's done it? Time, no time. Listen carefully.
guards! Guard!
What was this?
Guard! To me!
That didn't take long.
Ouch!
Run in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one.
Harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Treaver's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
Did you get caught in the lockdown last night? 6 hours. Back to the beginning. It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge Prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvin, the one named Fear? He's as bloody-minded as they say. Left a trail of bodies. And the way he dodged the axe, he can't rule out black magic. He had help, yes, but how far does it go? The trail goes to Martin. Martin goes everyone, everywhere.
I heard you there.
Guards, to me!
Ring the alarm!
you're here!
The assassin!
Is a man, aged 30 perhaps. Slender, unusual tattooing on the face and chest. Wearing some sort of industrial mask when we brought him in. Stolen out of one of the alien factories from the lookup. You're one of Dallas. Thank you.
Okay, guys, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and try to figure out where this ruin is. I doubt you want to sit here and watch me try to figure out where this ruin is for, you know, it could be 15 minutes, it could be 20 minutes, it could be an hour, who knows. But I think it's important that I go get this just in case we need to do some kind of upgrades and stuff like that. So make sure you hit that like button. Make sure